everybody, everybody says the same thing always, but we are all of us. We are really glad to receive you again, and actually we are really tired. So we will try to do as best as we can. And again, the first thing I think we need to say is thank you all of you for coming. It's the first edition of the conference, and I think everything goes very, very well. So thank you for coming. Thank you again to all the sponsors that are involved in making this possible. So again, thank you all of you. It wasn't possible to be able to do this, like, all the stuff it will be really possible to do without this help or their help. And yeah, finally we survived. So I think
yeah. Got it. So yeah, that's the thing that we need to say. And yeah, please, all the volunteers, come here, guys. This thank you all here. Please come.
Yeah,
here.
Come.
Thank you all of you again, and thank you to this amazing team. So please, I give you a huge applause to all of them. So a few words about the social bath. I didn't take the time, so actually about 500 posts in 2 days related with the hashtag JVCN115. 166 users, we reach about 148,000 people and about 303,000 impressions. So it seems a lot of people around the world will see something about us. And it seems that the most important tweet will be the Bartek one related with Vertex. Where are you, Bartek? Yeah, congratulations. The second one was the related with Fabricate. So thank you again to Rush and all the Red Hat guys that I don't know where they are, since they are flying. So so congratulations again. And yeah, we have more things about the social information related with which people will be involved, which people are most influential. We see something with CloudFoundry. I don't know if you've seen that CloudFoundry was one of the sponsors. Great guys. Actually, Zalando over there, Altran, there is Manning over there, all the speakers, so thank you again for spreading the words about the JVCN. And a few hashtags. It seems that Java Barcelona is one of the interesting topics. And even microservices, Docker. What? LMAX, I don't know, DevOps. Well, I don't know, Toki Java, that's a big thing. So, here are the other top rated talks, so congratulations for Mark, where are you? Didn't see this guy. Well, sorry guys, hey. Oh my god, well, congratulations David from Madrid. I don't know if David also lives. Hey, congratulations guys.
Julius here,
third one, fourth one, close is fine, I suppose, Rob also, and the next one, Jose Manuel, I don't know if Jose Manuel is here also, no, neither, well, Luis and Sin, they are the Zalando guys,
hey, congratulations,
Christopher, Cassandra, Christopher, are you here, yeah, hello. Congratulations again, and Aaron and Andres from 20. Well, hey, congratulations again, guys. And Antonio and Nick from Elmac. So, we have the test, the 10 top rated talks. We have the all of them, but actually I suppose that it will be interesting for all of you to see which are the 10 most rated. So right now, I only will ask you again a few words about if you will repeat. So actually I think we have a microphone over there, and if you want to talk about, I don't know, I won't repeat again, this is a boring conference, I don't want to repeat, or actually, if someone else want to speak something, tell a few words, only two or three, that's the moment. If you want to repeat again, is the moment. No, nobody, well, suppose the shiny people.
Talk now.
Okay, doesn't worry, I mean, we actually, I suppose that we create a kind of a feedback form, and you will receive a kind of email, and you will able to, I don't know, write some comments and things like that. But actually, if you want to say something, I don't know, about anything you want, that's good to hear you right now. But don't worry. The next year, I suppose it's because we will try to do this one. I think the next step will be think about if we will try. So I think we will try our best. Okay. Right now I can't say that we are repeating the next year, but I think we will try.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So time for prizes. So right now the only thing we need to do is kind of a random site. Someone, I suppose, that understands that we need something related with lucky and things like that. And we start with already, if you want. We have a few books. Okay, and well, in fact, this one, all of you have this prize over there, because there is a free book for all of you. I suppose that you receive an email, and even in the email you have a kind of a website. In this website you can download a free book, thanks to Matt O'Reilly. So this is the first prize you have, all of you. The next one will be four ebooks from Manning. So actually, we will try to make the... No, exactly. So three ebooks. And here we are, the number of attendees, where they are. Okay, so, oops. Okay, all the papers here, I hope. Okay. So, 212. So, we start with... So yes, I suppose everything's okay.
I'm okay.
So who wants to click the button? They get numbers to get four numbers for lucky people. Oh yeah. So we have 5 or 6, or it'd be really difficult to find all those people, but number 5, Marcelo Aldana. Congratulations, Marcelo.
The papers. Can you give me the papers?
Yes, the volunteers. Why not, guys? The volunteers are working for you, so I understand. So, this is for you, right? Pedro Fernandez. Pedro Fernandez is not here. Okay, I will continue to the next, okay, until someone stands up. Josep Ferrer. No. Xavier Ford. Okay, come here. Sorry? Do we accept this one? No. Let's see, Xavier Fornes. That's four. Okay. Yes. No te vayas, no te vayas. Marcelo, por aquí arriba. 121. Maciek. Not here, Maciek? No. Okay. Next one, Raymond. Also, no. Neither Francisco Javier Ramos. Francisco. No. Sven. Sven. Nobody's here. Mauricio. No. Alex. Alex Soto. No. Okay. James, no. Maciek. Where's he? Maciek? Neither. Andres. Yeah! Difficult is to give. To send gift, my girl. It's okay, right. And the last one is 100. Sergio Osuna. No. Sergio Otero. Come here. Want to take a picture of all of you. So the numbers are winners 164. Rodrigo Wefner. No. Andres Almiay. No, Rodrigo? Okay. The first. Next one, 117. Renzo Borgatti. Yeah, congratulations, guys. Apple Lowry.
I'll take it.
Picture for all of you.
Yeah. Oh, I get it.
Guys. Hey.
more license. This one is a profiler for Java, guys. I suppose that someone knows this for profiler. And the last, this is our last big prize. Because of that, it's amazing. Yeah. And this is because of that, this great picture. For. Yeah, exactly. Have a free ticket, thanks for this amazing guy, who is Andres, which is one of the organizers of the GCOM, a huge conference based on Krakow. For the next year, how many people are?
1,200 around, plus people, plus also Ukraine. Yeah. We take a whole cinema for 3 days, and there are no movies, it's only Java there. Right.
So, yeah, it's a kind of cinemas with speakers, and then, well, a great conference. So, actually, we only need to random for only one ticket, and let's see who is the lucky person. So Andres, you want press ticket number 179 again? No, Mario Garcia. Come on, guys. Conference. It was a huge effort from our side, and nothing else. I mean, hope to see you soon. Hope you enjoyed the conference, and that's it. Thank you for coming.